liar and I hate you. Did you really think that a couple of fried eggs would make up for 16 years of lying to me?
I was gonna tell you the truth one day. Anyway, you're lucky. Millions of kids are orphans. You've got two parents.
The most hated man in Chester and a junkie for a mum. Let's throw a party.
Oh, grow up and stop whining like a baby.
You don't even like Kendrick Lamar.
Yeah, that's because I can rap better than him.
Supposed to be your girlfriend and she can't bear to touch her.
Excuse me? You won't even hold his hand. No lad's gonna stick around if you're gonna be such a virgin.
Why don't you just shut your mouth, eh?
All right, everyone, settle down. I hope you're all feeling creative because we're gonna write some poems. And I want you to write your poems about each other.
What's the point in that?
Because poetry is a way of seeing behind the mask. It makes you really think about the positive qualities of the person in front of you.
And
tomorrow I am hosting an event to celebrate individuality. There's going to be talks from charities about living with disability, choir singing, fundraising. It's going to be a gorgeous day. And I want all your poems up on the wall. So, everyone, buddy up. Oh, Juliet, have you not got a partner? Well, you'll have to go with Ollie and Brooke, then.
What about the poetry, Simon?
She's obviously not going to do this.
Grow up and stop whining like a baby.
Just ignore her, all right? The sooner we get this poem done, the sooner we can bin her off. So go on, let's hear it.
OK. His laugh is bright and cheeky. He plays football weekly.
I can't listen to this. You two actually make me want to vomit.
Yeah, well, go on, get lost. I mean, no one wants you here anyway.
You really think I want to spend my lunch writing stupid poems about you and this space cadet?
Hey, don't call her that.
Maybe you should just go back to school.
No, I understand why you've got no mates now. Everybody hates you. Ollie. Whoa. Hey, what's wrong with you?
Nothing. Everything. Mum ruined my 16th birthday.
Oh. It's no biggie, is it? You still got your 18th. You can drink legally.
And she lied about my dad. She told me he was working away on ships when all along it was Mag.
Matt Nightingale? Hey, look. Families are complicated. I mean, I only met my real mum a couple of years ago. Turns out I've got a load of half-brothers. My dad lied to me my whole life. But we all tell porkies at some point, and it's usually to protect the ones we love.
What do you mean?
Well, you realise it more when you become a parent. Because sometimes you've got to make decisions you're not prepared for. So sometimes you just wing it.
So you make it up as you go along?
Well, yeah. I mean, there's no rule book, is there? That's probably what your mum did when she lied to you about your dad. So that you didn't get hurt, you see?
My mum never talks to me like this.
Well, maybe you should give her a chance. Now, come on. You've got poetry to write. Her 16th birthday was a total disaster. Her home life is a car crash, and she needs her mates.
Don't make me sound desperate.
I don't mean it like that. Life was hard with your mum, wasn't it, right? Yeah? And you were always lashing out when your dad was drinking. So give her a break. I'm sorry for what I said. We don't hate you.
Forget it. I've got a big gob too.
Me.
Shall we do the poetry now?
Great idea. You know what? I need a distraction myself, so why don't you go with Juliet? And I'll go with Ollie.
I don't mind a poem about you.
Well, mate, getting a star. I'm a legend.
Oh, so what are your hobbies? So I can write them in my poem.
Made in Chelsea, eating toast, boys. So, what are you going to write about, Ollie?
No, I don't know. In fact, you know what? I think poetry's for dweebs. Why don't we do one of our raps?
Oh, no.
Come on. Everybody in my house, check out my homie Ollie. He's busted kicking balls and he hangs out in the folly. His name is Ollie. In the folly. Any good? Back to poetry then.
So go on, what have you got about Juliet then?
Didn't have a lot to work with.
Do you fancy coming to town after? Get some chips and gravy or something?
I thought we were going to listen to that playlist at mine.
I'd better be home anyway. My mum's probably made my tea. Don't worry. I've been nice about you. Do you want me to hand in yours?
Yeah, Candy.
Cheers.
Why are you being so friendly with her?
Because I think Darren's right, which isn't often, but I think she's just lonely.
She stole Darren's...